Hi everyone, I'm Nurit Pilchin and I'm a face painter from Israel. I got a lot of questions regarding the colorful butterfly that I did. So I decided to do a video showing you the color combination that I chose for this butterfly. I made it myself. It contains 11 colors, but you don't have to do it this way. The only reason I did it using 11 colors is because I didn't have the right colors, the specific colors that I wanted. So let's get started. This is the split that I use.
Yellow, neon yellow, very light green, light blue, purple, very light purple, magenta, neon pink. I use diamond effects. You can use whatever color, whatever brand you've got. Red tag by tag and red by paradise. The brushes that I used for this butterfly and for any butterfly, those are my most used and loved brushes. Are angled brushes. I've got those from a local craft store and I've used them so many times that the handle lost its label and I don't know the size of it or the brand.
That's it. Thank you all for watching. See you in my next video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so if you want to. Happy painting. Bye.
Time for action.
Hi everyone, I'm Nurit Pilchin and I'm a face painter from I got many questions asking me about the colors I used in my split. The combination that I wanted. So this is a close-up of the split, and I will show you it. No, this is a close-up.
איך אני אעשה close-up?
עכשיו תעשה, אנחנו נעשה חיתוך ונעבור אליו.
בסדר, אז עשית חיתוך, עברת, תמשיך
יאללה. זה היה בסדר או שלא עשית עוד הפעם?
לא, אני אשאר לעשות עם זה כלום.
בסדר, אז מההתחלה. Hi everyone, I'm Nurit Pilchin and I'm doing a video. And I decided to do a video. Showing you the color combination that I chose for this specific very colorful, vibrant...